gathered here to view some of my son Scott Urness's work. He was a realist. He painted what he saw.
But this is a person who followed his passion, developed his talent, and was committed. And so you can see that commitment and the quality of his work. I just think it's inspirational.
He really thought a lot about the compositions of his paintings, and you know, he really spent a lot of time thinking about how it was laid out, the perspective, the angles, you know, what was emphasized.